we have raccoons. There are three of them right now. One just snuck out from underneath the gazebo. There are two up on the gazebo. Today we have nuts and currants and apples and all the other usual goodies, as well as sunflower seeds. Yeah. All sorts of yummy things. Number four. Hello, number four. Let's go down here. And there's number five. Hey. Hello, little one. Yes. You are a sweet little thing, aren't you? We're up to six. Hi guys. Yes, it's nice to see you out tonight. Floating about. Yes. One little one is going for the bug buffet. And we're up to seven. Yeah. Yes, you are cute. You are just the cutest little thing. I see you here a lot. Yes, I do. And there's my friend at the bug buffet. Get tired when I have to hold the camera for any length of time, and then it starts to shake. So up here to the cuties on the gazebo. There's three up there and three down here. Number seven has wandered off, but that's not unusual. They come and go. Hello, boo boo. I'd really rather you didn't rip my leg off. Hello. There you go. My little little patchy puss seems to think my leg is a scratching post. But she only does that when she wants me to pick her up, so pick her up I do. Yes, you are such a furball. Under the gazebo. Oh, and a new one coming up. Most of them are on the gazebo. So back up to the gazebo we go. There they are. It's my little furry carpet. And of course somebody's standing on top of the water thing. Right on the edge. Can't be the most comfortable method of getting a drink, but must work. Oh, you are just the cutest little things. Watching my fur balls. Oh. Yes, you are a cute little kitty. Oh, there's a possum. Very often, so when I do, really interested. Oh, you are so cute. Hi, baby. Hi. Yes, you are a cutie. Hello, little possum. That's it. Such a good looking little possum. 11 corners and a possum. Hello, little possum. And the young raccoon's going, what the heck? Like sunflower seeds, little opossum, and there's some right off to your left. Yeah. Oh, such a sweetheart. Such a sweet little thing. I do believe this is Orem, my little possum. I like to call him Orem. Because he's kind of small, but can be fierce when he needs to. Yes, oh, you are so cute. You're such a sweetie. Yes, espresso too. You don't need to harass the opossum. And the raccoon's inspecting the opossum. And what's this? I wouldn't suggest biting that goofball. You are so sweet. It's such a sweet little thing. I just love you to pieces. Yes, I do. Little raccoon. Yes, hi. Oh, by the way, yes, that's your furry, and you're right in the way in front of my camera. There you go. Guys. Hello, my little opossum. And currants and walnuts in the water. So there's lots of goodies everywhere for them to eat. Tomorrow will be another shy day on some things because there just isn't a whole lot left and the money doesn't show up till Monday. So that's the way life is. But you are so cute. You are just so sweet. Mm-hmm. Yes, you are adorable. Turn around and see who else is here. A cute little opossum there. And there's one in the tub, of course. Under the gazebo, beside the gazebo, and up on the thing. And back down to my little opossum. I'm going to go and let you guys all eat in peace now. So, my little Orem, you enjoy your food. Good for you. And thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.